This is a follow-up to my previous simple Z80 computer video. Instead of manually clocking the processor with this button that I used previously to demonstrate the operation of the machine, I'm now using a 555 timer connected to the clock pin, to the clock input of the processor. The 555 timer produces a 650 Hz square wave, which drives the operation of the computer. I've also written a slightly more complicated program which produces this nice display in the output device. Thank you.